My baby sister is closing on her first house, and I'm just so proud of her and her husband. They've worked so hard to get to this place. So the kids and I are going to the store, and we're going to decorate their home. I'm going to make it as obnoxious as I possibly can, so that after closing, when they pick their kids up and they get there, it's going to have a big wow factor. So stay tuned. We'll share it. Also, can you check out my baby girl's little closing day outfit here? Super cute. Can you say hi? All right, stay tuned.
You know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around the ups and downs, you know, I just said, look.